everybody, I got some really exciting news and a new product which I wanted to show you. It will be brought to the market by Polycom at the end of February, but they already launched it. So this is why I wanted to show you what is going on. What I have here is the Polycom Studio. This is a brand new product from Polycom. Like I said, available end of February, and I wanted to show you what is inside the box, to show you the connectors, show you what is inside, showing some product features and everything, what is available. So let me walk you through. So if we open it up, what we have here, we have a USB cable, USB A coming from USB C, which is connected. It's 5 meter, so you can bring it from the screen up to the table. You can extend it if you want with the cable. We got power supply cable, of course. We have the power supply itself, of course. This is needed to power up the box. What we have also to have is a remote, a very nice remote. So what is available here? You can pick up the call, hang up the call, and start in the Bluetooth pairing on the device, camera control, volume up and down, zooming. So you got all the controls here together. Here it comes. This is an exciting moment for everybody. We're gonna open up and show you the studio. So here it is. And it looks very solid and slick and nice. They really thought and think of it. It looked really good. So what's going on with this product? So it's USB connected to your PC, to your laptop, to your Surface Pro, on the table. And what you can do is you have here the audio. So here are the speakers, like integrated into the soundbar. We got here the camera, which is a 4K camera, 120 view. Here we got mics. And what's going on is the speaker is walking around the room. It will track you. So the camera will follow the speaker inside the room. But also an option which is available is group tracking. So in case you don't want to focus on a specific speaker, you can also enable group tracking. And that means it's just a matter of you sit somewhere in the room and the camera will put everybody in the view. And it looks very nice. It feels very solid. This is the bracket for on the screen, but I saw also a bracket to put it on the wall. So this is also delivered with the studio, a bracket to put it on the wall. Very nice. Now, one is on the back. Let me show you. On the back, we have a couple of like connectors available. We have here the USB-C, which goes to the laptop in a form of USB-A, which you plug into the laptop. We have here the mic jack, where you can just have audio input. There is an option to put in an extra mic on the table, in case you have that available. We got the Kensington lock, and underneath, which is a bit like visibility here, you see here a factory reset button and the pairing button. This is pairing button also for your remote control. And here see your factory reset button in case you want to reset it. Now, what we have here on the other side is we have the power supply. And what you can do is here you feel that this is flexible. So if you have this on under the screen or on top of the screen, you're able to move this around to get the best view into the room. Very, very nice.
which I wanted to mention, which I think are very great on the Polycom Studio. We got noise block, acoustic fans, and we can shutter the camera.
So let me show you. So if you're in the room and you don't want to be seen by the camera, you have here the way to shut the camera so you don't get any visibility. So there's here a small slider underneath where you can like slide it, and this will open up and close the camera.
So this is very powerful, and people are not putting stickers on this camera or anything, or gonna play with it. It shows you directly that the camera is not being used while sitting in the room. That's one feature. The noise block means that it can, if nobody's talking in the room and there's any other sound, non-voice, it will be able to block that sound so you don't hear it. If anybody's playing with the sandwiches or anything, it will block that sound if people are not talking. Acoustic fans is also technology from Polycom. So if people are sitting around the table, the microphones are able to pick up the speakers right from the table. So any other sound coming outside the fans are not being picked up. So I think that's very powerful. And these are the three I wanted to mention, which are, yeah, very powerful from the Polycom Studio. Now, what is also possible, and I think that's very good to mention, is you can manage this device by Resource Manager or PDMSE. And this is possible to configure different settings, software updates. It got Bluetooth inside there, so if you're working with audio or with your phone, you can pair it up. You can use it as a music speaker if you want. Bluetooth for audio calls. Everything is in there. I think, a great product to get your hands on as soon as possible. Now, next week we have ISE in Amsterdam. So in case you want to see it, you want to feel it, touch it, hear it, visit us at ISE and we will show you the product over there.